All right, what's up, guys? Welcome to your Friday. No, look, my team nickel fake. Well, Tommy G, Bitcoin, on there, Cornea, Tommy G there, Kubota, more, Mona, Tohai, and like, hey, what about Bitcoin? You know, Ni Sai, baby, your babe, babe, we wanna take my show. Nay, we try on there, connect, Tommy G there. Bitcoin, I'll be honest, it is a great investment, okay? It's a good investment. It comes back to the dinner you are. The dinner you're touching on, go ahead, dinner you're touching on the Nipponia, Minjina, look out there. Pizza or Lemoa, so almost total cheap, okay? A little more bone to a chicho palate. Actually, the mucha rocho sharpa cheaper. The more of it to mong the door high there, the high day. Hey, is it a good time to buy Bitcoin right now? Isn't I mean, you can't go wrong, like I said, you can't go wrong buying Bitcoin, okay? But we have on there, there are no more near dough, no more chow, that's not. Now I tell, okay, more equal pie, more chow, that's not. Kuputo near. It's a tough decision because you need more equal power, upper power, equal power, right? Or even, you know, touch money and the more e part of that's not a nigga, that's not a that's not lungi, that's not lungi, that's not your chicho para. The Nichi don't know who have quite a change, sir. Tonga, they want to do your. Eat pop, you know, eat pop, eat boy, you know, all pop, eat pop, choke, to pop to egg, to the more bone way, top and on it. All panning going on, Lucian, all panning going on, to the more Bitcoin chopping on it. That was the best time to buy it, okay? The initial day, Lucian, all panning go in it, come on, more child, no, you can never don't. Lucian, all panning go eat the more bone, the ningle you part. Actually, didn't Jay share so they broke your off part. So you have to justify, okay? You really have to justify your need you are and they start invest and they start there. Okay, Bitcoin, that's not Dale, my dog, Shaku Bonzi. Me personally, I would wait to see how much it would fall more. Okay, that's just my take on it. Okay, right now. This is on the weekly chart, okay? So this is the Eva Tina, Lu Eva Tina, one day we show Nana, Lu Ely, Gina, Gina Ely, Lady Mo Pong Dona, okay? Lady Moon J, that like second Lady Moon J. Hold on, let's look. January 2021. Yeah, Ningo Yi Pa, so Dojo, Dojo, Dodo, Chi Pa. So that's a really good investment, right? Beginning of the year? Yeah, you know? But your name got that, you know, and they sat there. Oh, they'll be my Tonian. No, no way. They'll call the next island, the next Tonian. You go to the trade force, and they trade start, and they sat there. Okay, we got Tantor, more Tantor with the net. That's not more your gear. Don't my Tonian, though. She owned the nature just selling the run. I want you guys to rethink when you guys want to get in. And the side, okay, umato, go call the little more bonger, a yellow more bone, the beta, shy of the more bonesy. Okay, so you gotta think about how much further it's gonna go down. Your bone dollar, a got to you, that's not a bone dollar. Let's just say, they touch you part, the more bone, talk a bit your part, a got to you, chichu part. You lose a lot of money, I'll be honest, right? You lose a lot of money, especially if you trade up. You're going to trade and go invest that you won't lose as much, but you still lose. Okay. So that's why I go high there. They'll call the Bitcoin deponer. A little more just share. Okay. To up on and go. To up on and go eat. Right. You eat do up on and go eat. It's on Ningo you part. Now, a little more just share. So that's all. Total G part. And let's look at the last, you know, I'm going to Inu, one by Inu. Tokyo e pa yo loop and tico bro loop lo hindu a no you loop no no yo loop and t ningo bay loop lo hindu de mum tashino my time is tashino bushio yo Yimong Da Xing, it's pretty much after lunch. And no, no, you know, Friday, usually Friday, everybody's just trying to get off work. Pretty much Wall Street's closing down pretty soon. Almost every exchange is just trying to close for the weekend. So, yes, everybody reverts back to trading crypto because crypto, it's 24/7 market. You can't go wrong trading 24/7, but you got to define. You know, to come my god, that come my you all right, that come my more. You gotta define that, okay? Cause she, Lu weekend, no, who hide there, Jicho weekend, ma, it's all weekend, young, it's all chijong, yeah, you're more holiday, Jicho trade holiday. Holiday, I would never ever trade on a holiday, okay? It's too slow, there's no activity, very, very low activity, and so it's all god, Lu weekend, no, huh? Go ahead, shy, Bitcoin, but. But no, a procho to build that support. Okay, that's why I have my line here. You to block not the block procho ye pa no the lumo kumanjia the kunji lumo block no na kunjia lu ngi no procho block pa. Okay, right here and here. Okay, call who had to support now. More a bong de my shy to bechu ye pa right here. Okay, now we're coming to another zone structure here. Now, I don't know how to say zone structure in Hmong, but every time, okay, so every time comes down or every time goes up, there's always a structure, resistance, support, but there's always a pattern structure, okay? So, man, I don't know how to say this in Hmong, but it just sucks because I don't know how to say this stuff in Hmong for you guys. But for this setup is what I'm looking at right now. The do more bong dollar. Okay. Now Bitcoin Tashino wants to come back up, right? So Chicho Pa Bill Manje Yup La Lu Chicho up Pana te Kuma Shai my yo Chicho to park and jet the lungi no the new more pond, yeah. Okay. Plaruno te ku shai te to shav the po monje to lu ngi docho propa, the cotte docho propa is the highest price right now. And you're to shina, shiri shina, okay, the highest price so far. You bought that a lot of people were asking, like, okay, is Bitcoin gonna go higher, right? For 70k, 80k. 90k equal pa, right? Sacho pa, yicho pa, chucho pa, though, so equal pa, and then one blown z. Just yeah, is yes, it can happen, okay? Yes, it can happen, but got to jojong there. You have to always remember that jojong there, your little more just yeah, something's gonna happen, right? It's bound to come back down hard. Whatever goes up even higher, it's gonna come crashing down even more, right? Even more. So just think about what's happening right now with the markets. Then they saw it, I wouldn't even buy a house at this point. Okay. I thought about buying a house, but yeah, interest rate is low, but you're overbidding for 20, 30, 40, 50K above a house value, you know, and it's a seller's market. I don't want to talk too much about the real estate market, but me personally, Gucci Yoche this year until the market comes crashing back down again. And it's bound to happen, right? So it's just a little insight from what I'm seeing right now as a trader and for what I've seen so far in my 4 years. And like I said, you gotta really justify to do come on, you want come on more. Right, everyone says buy low and sell high, but you can't do that all the time, especially if you're actively trading. So guess what? You're just actively trading, huh? Then you're scalping the markets. Scalping, I'm gonna say, God, lie, right? God, I don't know. For the definition term is scalping and swinging, right? So, yeah, I don't want to say that in Hmong because I don't want to I don't want to jeopardize the terms involved for you guys, but I'll just leave it at this for Nina. And most solely not for Nina, told that okay, Bitcoin, the more bong, okay, this does not be chichi part, Lungina, that she your plalunga, the plalungi, a brochure part, Benona, who is on a black nona, the Kushai, brochure pro, the patriot part. Your plan did take Guma, Tosha, Ponzi, it's Ponzi, my yaw, okay? If it comes back down to 38 and it breaks down all the way back down to 30,000, I'd be looking to buy and hold it for an investment, okay? That would be my, because from this price was a major move back, major move up to a new high of 64,000. So just a little insight from Nina, both of them, Mikando, actually, more to all Mikalu, Tailu, Okay, and like I said, I'm still trying to find a Hmong translator to translate my book. I mean, it's a really, you know, high, it's just a lot of terms in Forex and day trading that, you know, it's kind of tough to work with. And if they could, yeah, I thought about too, like if they could translate the Bible in Hmong, I'm pretty sure someone could translate my book in Hmong. It'd just be some words would be in English. But other than that, happy Friday. Okay, but happy weekend to you guys. Much love.